healing into this ear right now. I command this ear to open up. Everything in there, open up. The canal, open up so that she can hear. In your name, right now, Jesus, heal this ear. Speak healing into this ear right this minute. In your name, Jesus. She will be able to hear, and she will hear your word as it is spoken to her church. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. Is it any better?
I accept it in Jesus' name.
Is it any better?
Yes.
Can you hear me now?
No.
I'm not talking loud now. You can hear me.
I can hear
you.
Mm-hmm.
Could you hear her before?
Oh, I can hear a little bit, but not too much, because I have only one side.
Can you hear me now?
Yes, I can hear you.
Okay, stand back over by the chair.
She could have heard you before.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, Lord. Just repeat what she says from over there.
What was your name?
Ella Perot.
Okay. Do you go to church?
Oh, yes.
Do you have a relationship with Jesus?
Oh, yes.
So you're hearing everything she's saying.
We have a wonderful family. I tell myself I'm the richest person of the planet.
So you hear everything?
We have a very big family. Very.
You hear everything she's saying from there?
Oh, yes.
So you couldn't hear that before if she was over there?
Not here in the mold. It's different.
But you can hear her now.
Yes.
Awesome. I think the Lord just healed you.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Okay. Let me
what church do you come from?
I just